Describe the feeling early when you guys are able to get to Porcello, a guy that has been at times tough on you in the past.
Yeah, we just stuck to our plan against him and you know, didn't miss the pitches that we got over the plate. You know, always helps when you get the leadoff guy on first, too. You know, when DJ starts it off, man, he's been a fire plug for us. And you know, for him to get that first hit out of the way, you know, I think kind of calmed everyone's nerve and just let's go out there. Hey, it's still the same game. Yeah, picking up the ball in the outfield was a little tough, just with the white backdrop, and the sun was basically just sat right above that little archway, you know, the whole time. So sorry about that. So that was tough the first couple innings, but man, it was awesome being out there. You know, fans were great, you know, from the anthems on, and it was a pretty cool experience being out there.
Aside from that, was there anything else different about tonight?
Scoring 30 runs, you know, I think that's the only difference. That's something I've never been a part of, and you know, especially that first inning, how you know crazy our first half was, and then for them to come out and do the same thing, it was kind of like, all right, you know, we're back at even. Let's get this game rolling. So that was I enjoyed it all, the ups and the downs. It was pretty fun.
What's the main runs tonight? You think was that the heat, the conditions?
For the runs?
Yeah.
Just two good offensive teams, you know, just going at it. You know, we got a good ball club here with guys stacked from 1 through 9 just like they do. You know, they're defending champs and what they've, you know, their type of lineup, their potent lineup, man, I knew something like this was going to happen. So it was just glad we came on the the winning side of that.
How did the turf itself affect you guys in the outfield? It seemed like you guys were playing deeper.
Yeah, the turf just reminded me of Toronto's turf, you know, so we were kind of, a lot of guys were kind of used to it. But it wasn't too bad. Like I said, the biggest thing was just the backdrop. That was the only difference really for us. Not really. You know, it was pretty cool getting a chance to meet him. But I just wished us best of luck, and that was a pretty cool moment.
You talk about your overall London experience so far.
Overall London experience? A blast. We're 1-0, you know, so you know, just coming out here and playing in front of these fans, and you know, the energy they brought, you know, from, like I said, from the anthem on, like I got chills from, you know, our intros coming out, you know, the flames and everything, all the way to the very end with the fireworks, you know, at the very end. That was pretty a special touch. So my winning experience has been great so far. Let's make it 2-0 tomorrow.